Myself, Sachin Deshmukh, working as assistant professor in Department of Civil Engineering of Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today we are going to learn the measurement of pressure by YouTube differential manometer. It is one of the equipment, or you can say small instrument, by which we are going to measure the pressure. At the end of this topic, you are able to calculate the pressure difference between two points in the same pipe, if it is the same pipe, and from different pipes. You are going to find out the pressure difference of two different pipes or one pipe where you can attach the U-tube at two points. We'll see. What is a U-tube differential manometer? It is a device which is used to measure difference of pressure between the two fluids which are flowing through the two different pipes or in the same pipe at different points is known as U-tube differential manometer. The important two types are, one is U-tube differential manometer and second is inverted U-tube differential manometer. Particularly inverted U-tube differential manometer we are using to find the pressure difference of gas. Here we can, when we are seeing this U-tube differential manometer at same level as well as at different level. First we'll see the U-tube differential manometer. It consists of a U-tube. Both the ends are attached to the pipes. These are two different pipes. This is the center of pipe. This pipe is A. The center of pipe, this is B. These two points are at same level. This is called as a left limb or left arm. This is called as a right limb or right arm. The liquid level of this left arm is X plus H, which is not giving separately, but we can calculate. This is X plus H. This is the liquid level of this particular flowing liquid. That of B, you can say X is the only liquid level of liquid which is flowing through this pipe. Now this red is a manometric liquid. The lowest level from here, it is a datum level. And when it rises up, this H, it is a manometric head. We can say H is a head of the manometric liquid. Particularly for U-tube differential manometer, we are using mercury because of its many characteristics, that is having the higher specific gravity, that is 13.6. then it is a sparkling, then it is not going to adhere to any of the wall in contact, and it is not going to mix also. And whenever the temperature differences are not going to measure, not going to hamper it more on this mercury. That's why we are using mercury as a manometric liquid. This is for the pipes at same level. Similarly, we are going to find out the pressure head or difference of pressure head when the two pipes are at different level. This is pipe A or center of pipe A, the center of pipe B. They are at two different level. This is the liquid level of fluid which is, or liquid which is flowing through this pipe. This is of Y is a flowing liquid, height of flowing liquid which is passing through or flowing through this pipe B. And similarly, this is a manometric liquid, mercury we are taking, manometric liquid. And one more thing, just keep in your mind, whenever there is a U-tube differential manometer, we are going to measure the heads above this X-X axis, above this X-X axis. And when it is inverted, this figure is totally opposite to this. Then we are going to measure the heads below x-axis for inverted. Now first we'll calculate the U-tube differential manometer. You can U-tube differential manometer at the same level, and from this we can calculate the difference of head. These are the notations: h, difference of mercury level; x is the distance of center of A from the mercury level of the left limb; s1 specific gravity of the liquid which is flowing through pipe A; s2 is the specific gravity of the liquid which is flowing through pipe B; s is the specific gravity of manometric liquid or the heavy liquid, that is mercury; ha is the pressure head at A, and hb is the pressure head at B. We know that pressures in the left limb and right limb above the datum must be equal, that is equilibrium condition. And when the equilibrium condition arises, then and then only we can find out the pressure differences. Now pressure head in the left limb, it is pressure head at A plus x plus h. This is a total head of the specific gravity S1 liquid, or the liquid which is flowing through the pipe A. Similarly, pressure head in the right limb, HB plus x into S2, x is the height of the liquid from left limb, right limb, plus H, that is the manometric head, into the specific gravity of the manometer, S, it is 13.6. Equating these two, we get HA minus HB is equal to x into S2 plus h into s minus x plus h into s1. Many times it happens that both the liquids are same. At that time s1 is equal to s2, and then calculate. Now we'll see for the second case, that is U-tube differential manometer at different level. Same notations are there: h, difference of mercury level in the U-tube; x, distance of center of A from mercury level of the left limb; y, then S1, S2, S, HA and HB. Same notations. Here also, when the equilibrium condition arises, then and then only we are going to find out the difference of pressure. In the fluctuating case, we cannot find the pressure difference. Now, equating this equation, that is the total pressure head in the left limb and total pressure in the right limb, we will get the pressure difference. See here, pressure head in the left limb is HA plus X plus H into S1. I will show you here. X plus H, this X plus H into S1, specific gravity of this one. This is in the left arm or left limb. Simultaneously on the right limb, what it comes? The Y into S2 comes, correct? Y into S2 comes, and H into S, specific gravity of this manometric liquid. The pressure head in the left limb equal to pressure head in the right limb, that we have to put. See here, HA plus X plus H into S1. Similarly, on the right limb, HB plus Y into S2 plus H into S. Equating these two, HA minus HB, we get Y into S2 plus HS minus X plus H into S1. Whenever the liquids are same specific gravity, you have to equate S1 is equal to S2, and then you can calculate. These two equations are for U-tube differential manometer when they are at the same level, the pipes are at the same level, as well as the pipes are at different level. For inverted, what happens? Inverted, the total scenario is, you can say, changed, and the U-tube is inverted U-tube. And particularly this inverted U-tube manometer, we are using to find the difference of pressure of the gases. Okay. Now pause the video and answer the questions. Manometers are the pressure measuring devices which use the principle of dynamic pressure to measure the pressure difference. You have to say true or false. And differential manometers gives the pressure reading with respect to atmospheric pressure. That also you have to say either it is true or false. Both are false. Manometers are the pressure measuring devices which use the principle of dynamic pressure to measure the pressure difference. No, it is wrong. And differential manometer gives the pressure reading with respect to atmospheric pressure. This is also a wrong statement. Solve some more problems with these reference books.